Alright, welcome back to Star Wars, Lego Star Wars, on this, what is it, Tuesday? Yeah, Tuesday. Wednesday. Oh, yeah, it's Wednesday. Yeah, I had to check for a minute. All the days are flooding together. But hey, today's also Donut Day. You know, why blaze it when you can glaze it? So let's just get on in. I think we're on episode 2 now. Oh god, it's making me do all this again. Good, Attack of the Clones. This is where we are, Attack of the Clones, so let's go.
Senator, we're making our final approach towards Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant.
He's sick now.
We made it.
Hey, it's that old man.
Amidala.
I shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come.
Everyone panicking over the vote. Don't worry, it'll be all right.
I feel responsible.
You did your duty, just as she did hers. Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
You ready to hit the tracks?
To the Senate.
Safe travels, friend!
Oh, look at that. She's strapping right there. Can't have that in a building, in a government building.
Ah, Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
But he yelled that across the room? It's Dota.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Precious memories.
May I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
He's a janitor now? Obi-Wan.
Well, now that
Janitor Annie.
Allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator, not to start an investigation.
We will find out who's trying to kill you, Padme. I promise you.
We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan learner.
I meant it in the interest of protecting her, Master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Hey, that guy's got ice cream over there. We could always stop for ice cream. There's always time. Right, Blue Chill? No, you're not going to tell me where you got it from either? Of course not.
Farther, Master.
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, my Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead. Here we are. Shall we?
Oh, we shall.
Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
Grab some loot while we're at it. Just a room full of couches. What would you need that for? Sitting in a circle. Princess's mighty toy. Classic. Hold on to that bug.
There she is. Don't let her get away. And be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
Great. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things, my young apprentice. And flying is certainly one of them.
Oh, that building is cool. I lost her. This thing sucks to fly. Oh, wibbling, wobbling.
before you shoot, Anakin.
That's all right. I think they have longer to live.
Watch out for that power coupling.
At least she slowed down for us when I got all loopy doopy. What's a taxi cab doing with light lasers anyway? What?
Improved, Master. Well, I'm still alive, so there's that.
He hates flying. Ah, darn drunk drivers.
Whoa. Huh.
Who hired you?
It was a bounty hunter cop.
Toxic dart.
I got some good aim.
Huh? We'll have to split up. Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something. An old friend at the diner nearby knows all about this sort of thing. Let's see if he recognizes this dart, shall we?
History begins.
I got kibby strips. Top shelf kibby strips. Make your own boards and sliders with these kibby
Don't blow your top. I'm going fast as I can.
That's Dex.
Beep, 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 beep.
Let's see what the problem is.
Let's rob him first. Take all his loose change.
You caught me at a bad time. My best waitress, Wanda, has blown a fuse, and I can't keep up with all these customers. Think you could help out an old buddy and take some orders to the right tables? I gotta fix up old Wanda. Soon as we get finished, I'm all yours. But what are you saying? Great!
I have
all
no choice.
All you gotta do is find out what each customer ordered and take them the right dish. If a droid can do it, I'm sure a Jedi can.
Can you go get my photon fizzle? It's bright green, you can't miss it.
Bright green, you say.
Ugh, better late than never.
At this point, it would have been quicker to fly to Naboo and cook my own Nuna drumstick.
Nuna drumstick, huh?
Wow, let me add it.
Any news on my 6-6 layer cake? I haven't seen one layer since I got here.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get sick, all right.
That's it. Thanks a lot.
Nothing like a tall cup of Jawa juice. Where's that waitress gone?
Jawa juice, huh? Freshly squeezed from a recent Jawa.
My Jawa juice. Thanks.
Where's my shot at club sandwich? My pocket meter runs out in 5 minutes. Looks delicious.
Did everyone get their orders? Great! I really owe you one. And so does Wanda. Took a fair bit of elbow grease, but I'm happy to say she'll be back bussing tables in no time. Now, what do you want to talk about? Grab a seat and I'll be right with you.
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, no, it's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kamino ones keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners. No, R4, I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives.
Escape now.
I've never heard of Kamino either. Let's run the coordinates Dex gave us through the Jedi archives. See if we can find out more about it.
Well, at least that guy doesn't have to worry about his parking meter running now. He doesn't have a car. Potatoes.
Get raided on the way.
the iconic Federal District of Coruscant. And I, Cora, thank you for your custom.
One of those cities, we gotta take 10 buses to get to where you wanna go.
We're an independent joint taxi service. No apps, no drivers, no.
Yeah, you take this bus down here, wait 2 hours for the next bus, take the 20-minute ride, when really it was like a half-hour walk.
Okay, R4. Upload the data Dex gave us to the terminal.
Orbit rate 3, Obi-Wan.
According to Dex, Kamino should be right here, but there's just empty space.
Lost a planet. Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
There's nothing there.
Gravity's silhouette remains.
Huh?
Very good. Go to the center of gravity's pole and find your planet. You will.
Master Yoda. Who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible, isn't it?
Only a Jedi could have erased those files. But who and why? Harder to answer. Meditate on this, I will.
I know the busts go in a certain order according to the story. I know the busts go in a certain order according to the story.
I overheard some of the Masters say that if, apparently, the Order is linked with an old trial the Masters took part in.
Yeah, we gotta go.
Be careful with those.
Down there. He was in the first game. We'll say he's in the third. Maybe the sixth.
What do you think you're doing?
I'm just having too much fun.
Obi-Wan Kenobi, a handsome young man. He was a little too smug about beating Master Qui-Gon in the rounding of the bald wings. careful with those. Greetings, friend. Do you come seeking knowledge of the wider galaxy?
Oh, well, let's go. Akira, Kamino, Kiros, whatever. Ship.
My programming is making me announce I have new hints. There, now you know.
Travel to Kamino.
This should be the right system. Keep your eyes peeled for our missing planet.
You mean that big blue thing? Tapioca City.
Master Jedi, I've been expecting you. Welcome. After all these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
I'm expected.
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready, with 1 million more on the way. I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
The army?
Yes, a clone army. But you must be anxious to inspect the units for yourself. Now please, this way.
When my master first contacted you about the army, did he say who it was for?
Of course he did. Master Sifo Dyas ordered this army for the Republic.
I'm sorry, Master Sifo Dyas. But he was killed almost 10 years ago.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Nobody decided to call the place and say, hey, my people are ready.
Very impressive.
I'd hoped you would be pleased. Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4. These clones, how old are they?
Oh, yes. We use growth acceleration. Otherwise, a mature clone would take a lifetime to grow.
I see.
They are totally obedient, taking any order without question. We modify their genetic structure to make them less independent than the original host.
And who was the original host?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
A bounty hunter? I would very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you. Apart from his pay, which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing, an unaltered clone for himself. Curious, isn't it?
Unaltered?
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration. This is Django's room. Would you like to meet him?
Yes.
Django, welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud. Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Jango.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're looking for. No! If our suspicions are correct, he'll be wanting to leave quickly. We best head to the nearest landing pad.
Over.
Look! The Jedi!
Boba, get on board. I'll handle it.
With my port.
I can see why they want to blow him.
That'll teach him. Plunger.
We mustn't let them get too far ahead. Let's go.
Force reflexes have their advantages, Arthur. Now there's no time to waste. Let's follow him.
Oh, down I go.
Come on, Kenobi. Not better than that.
Because they won't let you jump on a building. What am I gonna do? Run all the way back around? Can't just take the shorter way. Thank you for a lovely time.
Son, we'll move into the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Well, they got presents for us.
Stand by. This is going to be a bumpy ride. He's around here somewhere. There you are.
This won't be much of a fight.
Where's the missile?
Homing missiles. Splendid. Seismic charge! Brace!
Don't run into that rock there, Daniel.
You can't shake me that easily, bounty hunter. Found you. I'm not here to...
This is a waste of my talent.
Anakin would be loving this.
Don't come any closer.
You're trying my patience.
What are you hiding, Jen? Who hired you? You're around here somewhere.
There he is.
You're moving.
Why don't you just give up?
That was cozy.
Last one. That slave one. They hit a rock or something. Let's take himself out. Where's that spark chip?
In the spare parts.
Oh no.
There's an unusual concentration of Federation ships over there, R4.
Fools.
Yes, my lord.
I trust our plans are proceeding accordingly.
Certainly. With these droids, the Republic and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
No!
You had another nightmare.
Teddy bear nightmare.
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me. haven't seen you this worked up before. Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Yes, a considerable amount, but that's not the point. We just need to get to Mos Espa. I have to make sure my mother is safe.
Oh, many kids. All right, that'll do it for now. Till next time, we'll continue the adventures of whatever is going on in the LEGO universe. See ya.